Where in the Constitution is separation of church and state?
It's in... No, an excellent point.
Hold on. Hold on. Please. Please. Let's have some respect for the panelists and the questions they brought today, and let them dictate a little bit, at least, on where we go with this, okay?
Let me just clarify.
Please.
You're telling me that the separation of church and state is found in the First Amendment.
Government shall make no establishment of religion.
That's in the First Amendment.